welcome everybody to this precious place that we learned to appreciate in the last 2-3 years, the time since we had introduced the Sintra Forum on Central Banking. First of all, I should congratulate all of you to have made it in the last 10 people.
Thank you very much, Philip, and also on my side, a warm welcome. I will keep my remarks short because I will just echo 2-3 points that Philip made. The first is indeed congratulations for having made it and for being here. It's really fantastic to see all of you. The second is indeed what we wanted to do with this student session, but also in general in Sintra, is to bring the young economist part a bit more centrally in Sintra. I mean, Philip and I have worked together also last year and the year before on Sintra, and we saw this young economist part as something that we should nurture and develop much more, because we do see you as future intellectual leaders, so to speak, or certainly leaders in terms of research. It's great to have you here, to have also the opportunity to exchange a bit. Third point that Philip made is dialogue. Yeah, we want today to be interactive, and also in fact the next few days, so we hope we have many occasions to talk.
So you showed a chart at the beginning that showed that low interest rates, low policy rates weren't flowing through much, and this was largely attributed to banks taking higher margins. Right, but I guess that begs the question, why banks taking higher margins? Is it, maybe you mentioned this as well, but I was wondering, are you saying that asset purchasers are injecting liquidity that is flowing through to real lending, but could this be banks taking more risks in their real lending, which is not necessarily bad, but they're just charging higher rates reflecting the high risk?
And I'm also doing oversight of payment systems, which is more about the plumbing, but nevertheless quite important. So, I mean, follow up on Roberto's answer on forward guidance, and consistently with what Roberto said, by the way, we don't see our forward guidance as a commitment to an outcome.
Enjoy the conference and good luck for the prize.